see the boat out there?
Rocks over there, and then there's Mimi, who loves to be in front of camera.
Not really.
She's real, really real.
Brush your teeth today, too? Is that an answer? Did you brush your teeth today?
Yeah. So, we are out on the balcony and we're watching the water and looking for dolphins. Oh, there goes two ships. Wait. There's only two in front. Yeah, Mike, they're both eight. And one of them was so far out you could barely even tell it was there. The water is getting really hot. So when we were down at the beach, there was so much shells like stabbing us in the water. And the water was real rough, not to make it any better. Sometimes you know how at a beach, like, they make that little strip of, like, water? I think that's gonna happen, because it's coming up further, like, in front of us than it usually did. Like, see? I'll show you. Can you see it? I'm not sure. I can't see it. Oh, there. See it, guys? There's two divers over there. And me and my dad went on a seashell hunt, and we found a bunch of cool shells. I'll show you guys in another video, maybe tomorrow or later on. I'm not sure. And I'll be sure.
You know what would be cool?
What?
If there was a skunk, and when he left stinker reports, they smell like perfume. Then everybody would like that smell, right?
Okay, the beach is real nice today, except for all the shells that were sharp. And last night, from when it was high tide, when the water came up, it brought up a bunch of shells. Me and my dad searched through them. We found a bunch of shells, but I got cuts on my feet. Except my feet are dirty right now from being on the porch, so I'll do that later. Now I'm going to tell you a story about Walmart that we were going to tell you after we opened those gold bars once, but we forgot to. So I'm going to go tell you in the kitchen now. Bye.
Bye. It's a dolphin.
Let's go do it now. Come get me if there's dolphins, I'll film it. Oh wait, one. Oh, that boat's stuck. Okay, so I need to make,
Is that boat fishing boat the Cornelia Marie?
Why might we see dolphins live? With the boat.
Oh, wait. We'll just stick around for a few more minutes to see if dolphins come. Because I want to see some dolphins. Chicken all. Because we're at the beach. Why would there be water at a beach? Mimi, can you answer that?
I can't answer that.
Ooh, I think there's actually one of those little pool things starting down there. I'm going to try and show you. Do you see it? It's right. What? There, see it? Those diver dudes are like, surfer dudes, whatever they are like yelling in the background. I'm sorry. Okay, so now I'm gonna go film that story time. Guys, come get me if there's dolphins.
Okay, will do.
Okay, so
bye.
I'm gonna go set up that story time video and then I'll film it. I might do it in our bedroom, just so you know. I'm just probably going to do it in your room because that's good lighting. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I'm going to start vlogging more often since we hardly ever do. But, yeah, we're just going to start vlogging. So, bye. See you in my story time. Did it stop? Oh, nope. Sorry.